white and nerdy.
I know that sounds very white and nerdy.
Anyway. Then we can work that out for you, Don.
Speaking of white and nerdy, it's the end of the month, which means Fox 4 Funnies.
We're excited to see you. 10 fingers and 10 toes and just eating and pooping.
Congratulations.
I didn't want to say huge, but pretty big baby, like 9 pounds, what, something.
You're
like
saying that. We had a fat baby?
No, I didn't say that. See, people
what
are going to call
me. We're picking on Don's baby.
I decided to sit up when she's lying on the changing table. I said, oh my gosh, she's going to choke. So I picked her up, you know, no diaper on, thinking I've got to keep her from choking. So I picked her up, and then she took a big duke on the floor. It was like a drive-by pooping. She had pooped all over my front and my pants. So then I'm standing there paralyzed because I got to help her. She's naked, but I got poop all over me. I can't help her because she'll get poop on her. And then right after that, the nurse comes in and looks at me with this little bit of disgust and says, do you need some help?
We show you this video every year. Here it is, the cheese rolling contest.
Oh, yeah.
This bizarre contest they do in Coopers Hill, England.
Whoa, yeah!
Out.
Yeah!
And he's back up on his feet again.
Do they try to beat the cheese?
Yeah, did you see they threw down the roll of cheese and they're trying to beat it down?
Yeah, but you can't beat the cheese down. Her name was Lola. She was a call girl. Showgirl! Showgirl!
And Lola was a what?
She was a showgirl, not a call girl.
I must have been a different song.
That was in your world.
I grew up in a different part of town. I grew up down by the tracks.
Zipline!
Let's get over to Power Traffic. We've been missing Nick Vasos for some time. What happened?
Did you find him?
I found him. And
there he is.
There he is.
Oh, that's where he was.
He is a top gun of traffic.
Our very own Maverick. Live in Sky Fives with Kelly McGillis.
I think I've been there before. Well, no, it's not jail. Loren, stop it. I think that's the roof of what used to be Have a Nice Day Cafe. That's the isn't that the dueling piano bar now in Westport, I think?
It says heating something.
Maybe it is a heating place. I don't know. Anyway,
there we go. Parts. Supply.
Oh, well, maybe I haven't been there.
Sit on a half. Oh, Lordy.
What kind of show are... Today's segment brought to you by Priscilla.
Oh, that was truly a fun moment in television.
Thanks, Nick, for that.
Yeah, you're welcome. Nick, what I don't like about you is you will set me up. You're like Mark. You'll probably know where I'm going with something, and you hide the incriminating part until all of a sudden, and it's very disturbing.
Thank you, Nick.
Walk you right up to the edge until, Don, you just...
Then I just jump off, really.
That's right.
That's a long way.